All right, this is Sunday, June the 9th, 2013. It's 7:18 p.m. And here we see on top of the Mackenzie Seed Building in Brandon. Today the eggs hatched, or at least one of them, as far as I know, did. And everything seems fine there. In Winnipeg, on top of the Radisson, things are fine there as well. It seems to be that one egg did not hatch, and it doesn't look like it's going
and one,
to.
And then one hatched yet.
I know.
But one already died today.
No, not today. 2 weeks ago, almost.
Ago.
Yeah, almost.
And do you see the mommy?
Yeah.